in a way, what was different? Different was place. It was totally different place, but approach is more or less the same, because like method of my work in documentary film is mostly we put a camera, we make composition, and then we wait. And it's I make both. I make documentaries and fictions. And in fictions, of course, it's different. But for documentaries, I wait life to happen. And maybe the difference from other films is also that somehow happens that we choose a place where to shoot, which is very remote place, which is very abandoned place. So to wait for at least a few moments in frame, we needed to wait a lot, because film is different from photography. I can't just edit nice shots together. I need something in begin and something in the end of shots. There need to be some dramaturgy of the shot itself. And so we needed to wait for some moments, at least for birds, if not human beings. In fact, how to edit, I understand in editing room, because it's pure documentary. I can't plan anything. But of course, I understood that there will be like mostly two editing rules for me in this film. Movements, which always works for editing. And also in this film Hello Horse, and this is also different with other films, we used very central composition. So there always was a center in most of the shots. And then I understood that if I will need to edit, I can use also this central line to edit to edit on this center, to cut, yeah. So we like this place, but it's 250 kilometers from the place where I live, from capital of Latvia, from Riga. And so we were coming back, like many times we were coming back, and we were waiting for seasons passing, because we just wanted to collect as much as possible different material. Sometimes we were shooting, and it is possible to see in film even the same compositions, the same composition in summer, the same composition in winter, but different weather, different season. I was looking for locations for my fiction film. And we were driving this particular road, and I understood, oh, I would love to film here, but I didn't know what, because there was, in a way, nothing like very active. There were no actions. And yeah, that's why we decided to come, to put camera and to wait and collect material. And at first it was really like experiment. We just came, we put camera, and we were waiting. And when I collected already some part of material, I applied for Film Foundation for funding, but we started without money, because it's somehow you can't prove that that. Yeah, I have feelings that there is film, but this is not enough for to apply for foundation. It's pity, but so you need something more.